Good evening. Welcome to Monday night. I'm playing with my cat because she is a lot of fun to play with. And now she's not going to play. So, I don't know what to say. It's been a long day. My neck really hurts. And wifey's been taking care of me. Wifey's taking care of our son right now. We just had bath time. And she's getting cleaned up. Yeah. And what else? I got a new AirPort today. There she goes. Yeah, so I got the new tower style AirPort. This thing up here. This is our Wi-Fi central over there. And candles and things. Those are some bottles that this one right here was a champagne bottle for my 21st birthday. So it was my first official alcohol, legally. And then there were other two or some other beer bottles, just not from the same party. Years later, they were just some really cool beer bottles that I wanted to save. And there's these ceramic-like plug things that go inside with a cotton wick, and you put mineral oil? Lamp oil, whatever. Put some oil in there. And you can burn it, like, you know, lamp, candlestick, anyways. Yeah, fun stuff. So I have some cleanup to do from bath time. This thing is totally awesome. This is a little, called a blooming bath. And it's a flower, but it's foam. And you just set it in your sink, and it creates a nice little plushy spot for you to bathe your baby. As long as they actually fit in the sink. And we have a pretty good size sink, so yeah, it works. He's approaching the limit though, because he likes to move around a lot and splash. I really should actually be wearing, or we should be wearing bathing suits when we bathe him, even though we're not in the tub with him or the sink. Because it's a watery mess. But it's a blast. It's hilarious. Because he's just awesome and fun. So, oh, and wifey's mom and godmother came out today and visited, which was really nice. We haven't seen them in a while. Oh, and Spike brought the stick back because she is a cat who likes to play fetch. Yeah? Huh. All right, Spike. Okay. Oh, man, she got me really good. So, all right, I need to go check my finger out for some bleeding. Have a good Monday. See you Tuesday.